The woman at the center of the Kennebunk prostitution scandal is beginning her 10-month-long jail sentence tonight. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Alexis Wright will also have to pay back the nearly $60,000 that she stole from the state by lying about her income. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill has the latest now from Alfred.
A judge formally sentenced Alexis Wright here this morning, but not before Wright offered the court an explanation for what she did.
I have no statement yet.
Alexis Wright heads into court today to talk about how emotionally damaged and vulnerable she had become after her father sexually abused her for years and she kept quiet about it.
And I felt like someone would have believed me, and then I could have avoided this altogether.
Wright never mentioned her co-conspirator Mark Strong Sr. by name, but she and her lawyer say Strong manipulated Wright into running a prostitution business out of her Kennebunk Zumba studio. A jury convicted Strong of promoting prostitution after he took his case to trial earlier this year.
When I heard the ridiculous statements made about this being an affair and a friendship, I found it to be incredibly nauseating.
Part of Wright's husband's written statement to the court reads, "My wife wasn't threatened with physical harm, but her manipulation was even more devious than threats of physical violence." Wright says she believed she was working with Strong to investigate sexual deviance.
My story may be crazy, but you can't argue with the truth.
Wright's lawyer admits the story seems far-fetched.
Now, obviously, as this all unravels and charges are brought, you look back on it, like everybody does, and you say to yourself, what was I thinking? How did I fall into that? You just don't see it while you're in the middle of it.
We asked the lead prosecutor if she's buying what she heard in court.
You who attended Mr. Strong's trial saw how she appeared on camera, and we believe that she willingly engaged in this behavior.
Alexis Wright wanted to serve her sentence in Cumberland County. Her lawyer says the jail up there would make it easier for Wright to visit with her 8-year-old son more frequently. The judge said no, Wright will serve her sentence in the York County Jail. In Alfred, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.